From digital spa Jeremy Clarkson is at it again on a level resounding, joking about how famous and successful he is every year. The Grand Tour host constantly reminds us that results don't matter as he got a C and 2 US, following it up with a smart joke about what he's currently doing, which is usually something extravagant. Although we can help feeling this year is a bit of a letdown. Take it away, Jet Sai, if you didn't get the right A level result. Don't worry, I got A, C and 2 US, and my chef is preparing truffle for breakfast. If you didn't get the right A level result, don't worry, I got A, C and 2 US. andymycetefiskeyefaskjeremyclarkson@jeremyclarkson.com/ It put although according to a follow-up tweet, it on scrambled egg bad last year. He was sunning himself on a super yacht in the Met and the year before he was in a villa in Estropez. Honestly, Jet Sa, were expecting you to be on a luxury trip to space next year or will be very disappointed if your A level results are disappointing. Don't worry, I got a C and 2 US. andymycetefiskjeremyclarkson@jeremyclarkson.com/ If your A level result are on great, bectetewitting@jeremyclarkson.com/ last month. He attempted to mock millennial on Twitter by dubbing 2 years too late while on a night in Mallorca, with his daughter among those left cringing at his attempt to be cool. On a more serious note, he was diagnosed with pneumonia when on holiday and later confirmed he would be out of action for quite some time. He even tried to ignore doctor order and avoid staying in hospital. DESPITEBEINGTOLDSTMIGNUTOLDSTMINUTEETIWENTRIP